now down in the rabbit hole.
God, it's Mark Gable.